Came from over there. Where are you? Hell with this!
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off.
minutes ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid. I can... Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic tricks for Emperor Joker. There, I did it.
You're doing great, Sharpie. Ready for more?
Access to the mainland is denied. All Arkham staff should sit down and place their hands upon their heads. Access to the mainland is denied. All of us should sit down and place their hands upon their heads.
That's the bad thing. Strike them all.
The bed's not getting through here.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah. Never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I didn't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So I got in my car and ran over the first bitch I saw. Joker seemed happy.
Ha ha. He's a barrel of laughs. Kind of a mystery, you know? I mean, don't get me wrong, but he acts all crazy one minute, and then the next, he's all plans and jobs. Who knows what goes on in that head?
Not our problem. But if he sends Harley back down here, we'll really be in trouble. Anyone got anything to drink?
Nope. Got a handful of meds from a dead nurse back in medical. Took them. Not even a buzz. Where was she taking the warden anyway?
Would you all just shut the hell up? This is supposed to be an ambush!
Yeah, yeah. Just wanted something to take the edge off, you know?
Just keep it down! I don't want to take any chances. He's here! Hit him harder! Don't let him hit you!
It's the bat!
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can.
Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
Interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. I won't let them hurt you. Everyone will pay. My poor babies.
Someone, help me!
Harley!
Ah! You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah? Well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
could watch us all day. What a riot! And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Oh, good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya. Everyone!
Evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes, yes I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work, Miss Cassidy?
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course I mean my tally marks. And I have a space for yours. Do you want to see where?
Pacification system deactivated.